strawberry buds. Look at all those strawberries right from the garden, where Susie's garden. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today I will show you how to make a strawberry cake. I have these strawberries. I went to my cousin's house and they have strawberry pots in their backyard, and I take this green one. Put this in a bowl. And then cut it in half. I have here 2 cups of flour, 3 teaspoon baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt. I'm just gonna set it aside. In another bowl, I have here 1 cup of sugar, 1/3 cup shortening, 1 egg, and I will add 1 teaspoon vanilla. I'll cream this together. Thank you. I'll mix this flour mixture. Now I will mix this with 1 cup of milk. Spread this in a grease baking dish. Before I continue this, I have to preheat the oven at 350 degrees. Now, add these strawberries on top. This is tiny strawberries right from the garden of my cousin. And this is very sweet and juicy. It's different than the store bought. This is right from her garden. Put more in here. and sprinkle about 1/3 cup of white sugar. And put this in the oven for 50 minutes. See you later. Strawberry cake is ready. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Thank you guys for watching my video. Please comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.